Need to stay hidden.
Thank you.
stay out of sight.
Can't fight.
Let's move!
Tell me what that was all about?
No. I'll be fine. The Castis! You can make this all go away! My name is Lyra, and you're... you! You've helped so many people. You're amazing and wonderful and powerful and... and you're here!
Thank you. That's nice of you.
You deserve all the praise and more.
They called you a murderer. Don't seem the type, but as the Castis, I have to be sure.
They're sure I'm responsible for what happened to that poor family. They said it's like the other murders, but I couldn't live with myself, I swear. Please, please clear my name.
Where were you when the family was murdered?
If it happened last night like they said, I was here trying to sleep. Although lately it's been restless, filled with strange dreams. It's always the same one, over and over.
Were you alone?
Well, yes. I've been so tired lately, I decided to stay in.
You said something about other murders.
This was the third time. I just don't understand why they blame me. I don't have the stomach to do that.
I'll find out what really happened. Just point me in the direction of the attack.
Just down the road. Not too far from here.
If I were you, I'd hide until I return.
Oh, good idea. Thank you. You truly are a great de Castis.
Here, so what happened last night?
Second one!
Footprints tracked the blood out of the house. Whoever murdered them left this way. These aren't stamp wounds. They're claw marks. This bloodied cloth doesn't match the mother or daughter's robes. It must have come off the murderer.
Ah, the great de Castis. What did I do to deserve a visit?
I'm looking into the attack that happened nearby last night.
Ah, of course. I thought that was meant to be handled already.
You mean the mob harassing that woman?
I've said enough.
I'm the Dicastis, remember? Trust me, people who don't tell me what I want to know end up regretting their silence.
You've already met the guilty one.
Lyra? You agree with the mob?
Of course I do. I'm the one who told them it was her. I saw her last night, bloody and in a frenzy.
It was dark. How do you know it was her?
I know what I saw.
Is this about what happened last night?
How do you know?
It's all everyone's talking about. And if the Dikastis is here, you must be looking into it.
If you saw or heard anything, I need to know.
I saw it from the distance. Heard it too. Its howl will never leave my mind.
You saw a wolf?
Beast is more like it. If you see it, run!
I'll be careful. I'll return to Lyra and let her know what I found.
Well, did you find out what happened?
The evidence I found was conflicting.
Tell me.
Two people saw what happened. One woman heard a wolf howling. But a man said he saw you, covered in blood and leaving the family's house.
He's lying!
Or mistaken. It was dark, so it could have been anyone. There's more. The killing blows weren't made by a weapon.
Then by what?
It almost looked like claw marks. And then there was this piece of cloth. It didn't match the clothes of anyone there.
That's mine! How did it get there? Someone wants me to look like I was responsible. Tell me the truth, Dikastis.
Drop the act. You killed them.
You're not serious. What about how they died? I don't have claws.
The marks could have been made from animals that smelled the bodies and came to feed.
But the howl...
means nothing, except there was a wolf nearby.
You were supposed to prove I was innocent. Don't you know what they do to human murderers? They send them to the arena. I won't let you take me.
Go after Lyra before she hurts someone else. Mercenary wolf!
It was me! What am I?
I've seen this before. A minotaur, cyclops, a goron. All were humans possessed by powerful issue devices. The only way I could stop them was by killing them. But you're able to change back. Somehow you're different.
I don't remember coming here. Or why?
I had to guess. That side of you knew it was caught. Maybe it thought coming out here was the only choice it had.
That side of me. I've had dreams lately of being in a bright room, tied down, pain throughout my body. But now, I think that all really happened. I did kill them then. I don't remember it, but it was me, wasn't it? If you knew you would harm people again, and you could never control yourself, never stop, would you?
Would I what?
Jump?
Of course I wouldn't.
But you accused me of killing that family. And you were right.
You have to understand, that wasn't the real you.
It is. And you said the only way you could beat this before was by killing.
I also said you were different.
Whether I remember it or not, it's a part of me. It did terrible things.
It's only one part of you. It's not all of you. I know what it's like to be part human and part something else. Trust me, you can live with this burden.
I'm not as strong as you are.
Look at yourself. Yes, you are. You're stronger than you think. Plus, I've been thrown off a cliff before. I wouldn't recommend it.
But you're still here.
I am. And you are too.
You're right. Now that I know what's inside of me, I can do something about it. And I know who can help. Thank you.